Everybody wants health, peace, blissfulness, but these are simple things. Why these things are not happening is we have never paid attention to the inner mechanism of what a human being is. To pay attention to that and to create it the way we want it, this is inner engineering.
My cholesterol went from 210 to 149, and my blood pressure is a lot lower, and my lifelong allergies have completely disappeared.
Inner engineering gave me the gift of the moment. That joy is there now.